Hey, Roster Watch Nation, it's your friendly neighborhood trash man back with another Dynasty Rankings update. First off, we have Jaleel McLaughlin of the Broncos, age 24, rising from 192 to 183. I mean, it seems like at this point, along with rookie Audric Estime, like McLaughlin is one of the front runners to get consistent touches in this Broncos offense. You know, we had hopes for Javonte Williams. It seems like he's, you know, fighting for a roster spot at this point, you know, battling Samaje Perine, who is 28, you know, and at the end of his leash, it would seem. Javonte Williams, you know, we had a lot of hope for coming into the NFL. And he displayed a lot of pop, a lot of inside ability, but injuries have plagued him. There's another rookie. Well, he was undrafted, Blake Watson, who I really liked at the Shrine Bowl. But he projects to be more of a third down back, in my opinion. I don't see him as a first two down back, you know, kind of a grinder, somebody can get those tough yards, really. And he right now he's actually on the NFI list. He's injured somehow, unrelated to football. So that leaves McLaughlin and Audric Estime right now, kind of as the front runners in the Broncos backfield. So I moved McLaughlin up a tad, well, 9 spots. After that, with Quentin Johnson of the Chargers, age 23, he is falling, surprise there, from 211 to 217. Oh, I had such hopes for Johnson coming into the NFL. He's got the perfect build. He's fast, but he just seems to have some men hands. It looks like now he's probably not even going to start in 11 personnel sets for the Chargers. I mean, it's going to be DJ Chark and Joshua Palmer likely on the outside, and the rookie, Ladd McConkey, I'm playing mostly out of the slot. That leaves Johnston, you know, for 4 wide sets, the occasional 4 wide sets. This is going to be a team that runs the ball a lot, so that doesn't bode well for Johnston thus far. You know, I think he has the talent to work his way into a starting role, but he's just not shown to be consistent. And as it stands, he just needs to be buried in the rankings. Lastly, I have Dontavian Wicks of the Packers, age 24. He's rising from 118 to 106. Jordan Love recently sat down with Bleacher Report, and he envisions Wicks having a monster season in 2024. Says that there is no number one receiver for the Packers, but he really likes what Wicks has displayed thus far. Solid rookie season for him. 39, 581, and 4 line, 14.9 yards per reception. And this is coming from a guy who, you know, we liked in the draft process, but with all the other talent, all the other young talent on the Packers, we didn't necessarily envision doing a lot his rookie season. I mean, he did more than Quentin Johnston. We expected a lot out of Quentin Johnston. So Love likes Wicks. So I should like Wicks. We should like Wicks on an offense that is just getting more and more explosive and dynamic. So I moved Wicks up. There you have it. Dynasty rankings update for this past week. This has been the Trashman on behalf of RosterWatch.com. And until next time, give us a like, give us a follow, join us. And we'll see you next time. Peace.